Hello everyone and welcome to another Wildstar Lore. Today we're going to be talking about the Dreg, savage scroungers and raiders found in the roughest parts of Nexus. The Dreg are a race of nomadic, humanoid scavengers who wander the wilds of Nexus, the result of inadvertent crossbreeding between the castoffs of early Elden humanoid experiments. The Dreg display a variety of unusual and exaggerated mutations. After generations of isolation spent in the wastelands of Nexus, inbreeding has reduced the Dreg to savage creatures, but with a few small signs of intelligence remaining. They salvage discarded technology for their own primitive engineering projects, such as dangerous weaponry they use to prey on the weak and careless. They can most often be found raiding unsuspecting travelers and settlers, and sometimes capturing victims to drag them back to their caravan for food and slaves. Dreg are roughly of human proportions, but depending on the tribe, may carry a number of mutations. Some are bigger in size and shape, others have tough, leathery hides for skin, or even more or less eyes than most humanoids. Whatever the tribe, the Dreg prefer to keep their deformities to themselves, concealing their features with twisted rags, headgear, and layers of clothing. Some varieties of Dreg are able to spread cellular mutation to other creatures, resulting in hybrid, misshapen monstrosities. A few cunning Dreg, perhaps in honor of their own origins, train these horrors and even breed them with others in a crude parody of the Dreg's own creation. Scans indicate the Dreg possess no singular, unique genetic profile. Instead, each individual appears to contain genetic material from several other distinct species. The divergent primal patterns contained within the Dreg specimens still carry a shared rate of genetic drift, however, indicating these patterns were artificially fused at the same time. The Dreg appear to make weapons out of whatever they can find and use anything they can scrounge up to fuel weapons, furnaces, rituals, and whatever broken down machines they can coax to life. A common fuel comprised of many different base components is called a boomer, primarily because when it is not used as fuel, it makes for an effective explosive. One interesting fact is that the Dreg seem to show no interest in and completely avoid functioning Elden technology, whether out of hatred for their creators or something else is currently unknown. While construction techniques may be a grandiose term for the makeshift structures and ramshackle villages the Dreg make their homes, their simple buildings show a remarkable consistency of style and design. It appears they have perfected the use of found materials, from ancient scrap to fractured deadwood to various animal bones and skins, over a significant period of time, indicating they have been dwelling on the planet for hundreds, if not thousands, of years. And that's the lore behind the Dreg. There's still a lot of Wildstar lore to go over, and if you want to see a topic covered in the future, feel free to leave a comment below. Subscribe if you'd like to see more of my videos in the future, and share it around with anyone else who loves the lore. Thank you very much for watching, and until next time, I'll see you on Nexus.